A Chinese national has been charged with attempting to bribe a police officer after he was caught not wearing a mask outside his home. The 27-year-old work permit holder allegedly offered the officer $50 to avoid being fined, but his offer was refused. If convicted of bribery, he can be fined a maximum of $10,000 and jailed up to 5 years. He also faces a $300 fine for not wearing a mask in public for a first offence, and $1,000 if he is a repeat offender.